We did a lot more than that, Howard. Howard, I'm so sorry. We felt like we didn't know what else to do.
Claire.
No, I can't do this anymore. I can't do this anymore. Listen, I didn't even think that it was going to work. Really?
Claire,
honestly,
Claire.
I'm so sorry.
I'm obviously not in the right state of mind. Maybe none of us are. But you think I haven't noticed. I mean, Claire, you dedicated your entire life to this agency. You made us your family. You could have been starting your own. You've been absolutely killing yourself, covering for me. And I appreciate that.
Thank you.
I'm sorry, man. You've done your best to hide it from everyone, but I know your history. And I suspect I'm making an already impossible situation even worse for you. I promise you, as long as I am here, your family will be cared for. Best friend I've ever had. But I'm disappointed in you, man. I mean, not enough of this. Thing you got happening in this world, and tomorrow's not promising. You hear me? You guys did the right thing. I want our agency to survive. The other one? The one you called me 6 times to have me sign? I'm assuming you have it here with you.
I am sorry, Howard.
Excuse me. What was that second piece of paper?
Howard put some of his ownership into a trust in the